Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. A beautiful Monday, probably not. If it is for you, you're weird. So today is episode 5. You're still in the Lake Kingdom. Last time, we kinda just grinded the kingdom. And we got all the purple coins. So my plan right now is, because we're in this room, to complete this room. And then probably go buy at the shop and move on. I think that's it. And then we'll do some Wooded Kingdom. No! All the way at the start. We're going. Yeah, that's what we like to see. That fuzzy noise, that is something. That's the door we just came through. I think there's an entrance into this. That's bonking. Let's go in. I'm here to buy out everything you got. Now I said we were done, but we need to get into the dress room and get the moon there. I feel underdressed. What if the dress is on there when you get the moon? Anyways, Wooden Kingdom. Okay, the Wooded Kingdom. If you couldn't guess, it has wood in it. Also, I think we're gonna go put on our cowboy costume. It makes the most sense for this occasion. You know? Okay, apparently it doesn't want me to go on the Odyssey, so we'll go through the warp pipe. Get. Yukon wasn't cooperating for a second. Yeah, we're good now. I just want these purple coins. There is 100 we'll have to get. Well, you know, we gotta get them all right now. No! Sad day. There's some. I feel like there was more. Or does it just lead to another area which with has more? Yeah, it just leads to another area with more. And there we go. Our first moon. Ooh, money. I want it. We follow this river, I believe. We find the lever. I was gonna say, I believe we'll find the purple coins. It's music. Purple coins, guys. Oh, hey, somebody here. Oh. How do we get those ones? We gotta be in that gate thing. And we are not, so. Anyways, let's go back and get dressed up for this kingdom. Now that we got the 15 that we need. Follow the river, it'll guide you home. And there we go. Okay. Thanks for your hard riddle. The lighting's gonna go a bit wonky. There we go. I gotta be able to see better, guys. Let's go. Oh, come on. Rigged. There aren't tanks there yet, so we can't go one section. And that's a moon. What's in here? Oh, this room. Nothing up there. Oh, come on. That is rigged. We missed a moon. We missed a moon. We need to go back. Yep. Just as I thought. Just took a little while for my brain to remember, you know? Why? No, I didn't hit that. That was... No, I didn't hit that. I totally did not hit that. Nope. Which one of these rocks has the moon? Wow. Mario Odyssey. What a fun ride. Now we find the moon. Nope, that wasn't it. Did any of these out? I swear one of you has a moon. I'm going to find out. Probably doesn't get until after we get the first broom. Or that's what I'm going with. You know what? I have an idea. We are going to become... Oh! Wow. Good gun. Rigged. Got it. If this were... And that's... Another death. Ooh, fun. Don't you just love it when you're recording a video and then your parents invite a friend over? It's just a great experience. Feeling, too. Oh, you're feeling, like, so great. Rick. Accept that word, that is what I use when I'm mad. Rigged, that was rigged. See? I used it. Okay. I don't feel like doing this big section. So we're just gonna skip it. We'll have to go back there eventually, though. Well, we need that. And then we're gonna pull heart anyways, so it doesn't matter. And I think that's a perfect spot to end it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Percy Plays, Justin, signing off of Percy Plays.